Solomon.
Stacey Solomon. From Dagenham. Plus, we experience the joys of detox. Someone's getting...
Michael McDonald and Lenny...
She is X Factor, and she was just pipped at the post by Joe McEldry. She is Dagenham's golden girl. Please go nuts for Stacey Solomon. I'm here. Stacey, focus.
I'm focusing.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
You look fantastic.
Oh, no.
We love Stacey, don't we, ladies and gentlemen? Yay! Now, you did a fab audition for X Factor. Can we have a look at that, please?
Oh.
Let's have a look.
I see trees that are green, red roses too. I watch them bloom.
Simon's face. Stacey! Simon's face. Simon was so happy. You looked like they just opened a shop down the road selling high-waisted trousers, didn't he? Were you surprised that they liked you so much?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I remember when they were... I was just surprised to be on that stage. I remember when they were talking to me, I was like, oh, my God, what am I doing here? Who does that, though? Who gets through to those rounds?
You do!
I know, but how did that happen?
I don't know what you did! So what's happened to you since the final? What have you been doing?
We came out and then just got to do the whole massive X Factor tour, which was amazing. I played in the O2 arena and everything.
People were screaming at you and stuff.
Oh, yeah, people always cheer, so it's nice.
Stacey!
Oh, no, it's not that crazy, I don't think.
Now you need to, do you want a paper bag to breathe into, Stacey? Because I'm scared you're going to implode.
Oh, yeah, OK.
Do you still hang out in Dagenham or have you moved somewhere posh, you know, like Peckham?
And I think Dagenham's quite posh.
Is it? Obviously some...
Shut it, you two red.
The Dagenham posse. Now, you sang with Michael Bublé. How was it for you?
Oh, amazing. Best feeling ever.
Was it? Well, you didn't go that far. You sang with him, didn't you?
No, he's such a nice man.
Is he?
Yeah, really nice.
Oh, good. I like him. He's a good singer. Now, you better... Could you stand up and show him the outfit again?
Oh, dear.
Could you explain the outfit?
Well, not really, no.
Is Max Fargo's going on the road again?
It's actually an original one.
Is it?
Yeah. Well, I don't know whose it was.
What's it for? What have you got this outfit on for?
Just because I'm doing an album with the RAF, like, so I'm doing a track on the album for the RAF. So, it goes.
Oh, brilliant. And you've got a family connection to the RAF, haven't you?
Yeah, my granddad was in the RAF, and my cousin's currently serving, so it means quite a lot.
Oh, good, good. And what tracks will you be singing on the album? I've got it here.
I'm just singing one. I'm singing At Last.
You're singing At Last?
Oh, I love it. It's so fun.
Yeah, it's a lovely song. Did you get to sing in the studio with the band? Or did you
Have
to...
and the chief man of the band came in and everything, and we ended up mixing ourselves.
No, like,
playing with all the things. It was really fun.
Playing with all the things. No. I think we need to look at you in the studio.
I found a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I can call my own.
Yeah, man. You've got a lovely voice.
Imagine if you were like, oh, gosh.
Was it nice in there with them?
Yeah, they were really lovely, actually.
They looked a bit grumpy, actually, while they were playing, didn't they?
Oh, I think he was concentrating, that man.
Yeah, they might have to peel potatoes afterwards. That's
trying to make me sound nice. They were like, oh, God.
No. They wouldn't have to try to make you sound nice, would they? Now, are you doing your own album? Because we want to buy it.
Oh, hopefully. I'm working on it. Yeah. I really want to, so please, God.
What sort of music do you think it'll be? Will it be...
Yeah, a bit of drum and bass.
A bit of drum and bass.
What do don't know. There's loads of things I want to do. Like, I love to do, like, a live loungy or, like, a big band. Like, oh, they're completely two different things.
That's nice, though.
But I've got so many, like, dreams I want to do. I just want to work hard.
What I would say is don't drink any more coffee today.
I hate coffee.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Stacey Solomon. She's fantastic. I love you.
Thank you.
It's lovely.
Thank you. I'm so excited to come here. Thank you.
Wow. I'm going to have chamomile tea now. I'm talking to Stacey. She's very, very excited. You could play Funny Girl, couldn't you? You could be Funny Girl. That would be a brilliant part for you.
You'd
be great. Could you do an American accent?
Don't test me. It'll be rubbish. All I ever sound like is this.
OK, up next, Funny Man Jonah Hill and my belly dancing debut. Do not go anywhere. It's going to be fantastic.